How to use a parameter to swap sheets in Tableau. In this example, I have a bar chart and a table. I can swap the table and the bar chart by changing my parameter. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do this in Tableau. I've built two sheets, one table and one bar chart. First thing that we have to do to swap these two sheets out is add them to a dashboard. So I'm going to add a new dashboard. I'm going to bring in a container. I'm going to bring in my two sheets, my bar chart and my table. Whenever you're hiding sheets, you cannot use titles. So I have to remove the title on each sheet. Next, we need to go back to a different sheet and add a parameter. I'm going to call this parameter chart type 2. And there's going to be two options. It's going to be either bar or table. Click apply. And let's bring in our chart type onto the bar chart, chart type 2. Let's remove the original one for now. Parameters don't do anything until you use them in a calculated field. So I'm going to create a calculated field and just reference chart type 2. We can call this chart type 2 as well. I'm going to move that over to filters. You see that my only option is bar because chart type is set to bar. So I want to check that option, click apply, okay. So now this chart will only show if bar is selected. If I change it to table, it will disappear. Let's go over to the table sheet and bring chart type 2 over to filters. Just going to click apply and okay for now. I'm going to change it to table. I'll bring in chart type 2 first. I'm going to change it to table. Now edit my filter and set chart type 2 to always be table. Now when I change it to bar, it disappears. Let's go back to our dashboard. Add chart type 2 as a parameter. And I can swap between bar and table. Hope this helps.